You're Amelia's girl.
Excuse me?
You gotta be. I see it.
Cassie.
I heard about your mother's accident. I'm sorry.
You knew my mom?
You bet I did. I loved your mother. Very much.
And how did my father feel about that?
He didn't like it. But I was no threat. Your mother chose him. Still, it was written.
What is written?
Our families are written in the stars. We're destined. It's always been that way.
Dad, what are you doing? No drinking before dinner. Deal's a deal. Hi, I'm sorry.
This is Cassie, Amelia's girl. She's beautiful, isn't she?
I'm Adam.
Cassie, so, this is your dad's place?
Yeah, you can take a seat wherever. I'll bring you a menu if you want.
Okay, yeah.
You know, I saw you at school today. How was your first day?
It's not over yet. I'll get back to you.
All right, I'll be back in a minute.
Adam's a hottie. You should make a play. You're totally his type.
Stop it, Faye.
What? It's true.
I'm Melissa. Nice to meet you.
And I'm Faye Chamberlain.
Yeah, we met. Sort of.
Now it's official.
Hey, sorry to hear about your mom. Thanks.
And your father? Where's he?
Well, he died just after I was born.
My father's dead, too. I still have my mother, though.
You probably met her. She's the principal.
Do not let her smile fool you. She can be bitchy. Adam's cute, don't you think? And he really does go for the sad, delicate types.
You know, I'm not feeling all that delicate right now, so I think I'm gonna go. Did you have fun?
I don't think she knows. Do you?
I think she needs a nudge.
Are you all right?